channel. I am Monica. Today's video is again a DIY video. Today we are going to make face mist. In market you can find face mist easily, but why to spend extra money when you can make face mist with just two ingredients, that too in just 30 rupees. When you are tired and sleepy, just spray it 2 to 3 times on your face and you will look fresh. It will make your face look glowy and healthy. My video till the end, and if you want to see more such videos from me, then subscribe to my channel and let's start the video. Let's start making the face mist. You will need two ingredients. First is aloe vera gel and second is gulab gel. So let's start making it, and you will also need a spray bottle. Now I will put aloe vera gel into this bottle. With aloe vera gel, and this much will be our gulab gel. Now I am putting gulab gel. Yes, and simple, our face mist is ready. Now let me close it and shake the bottle properly. And our face mist is ready. Now let me spray it. You can keep this spray bottle in your purse, in your bag, and carry it anywhere. Let it get absorbed in your skin. It has many skin benefits. And if you like my video, then please give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and if you have any difficulties, then comment down below. Bye.